When you come to the American Academy of Personal Training, get ready to learn how to become a personal trainer, not only in a classroom setting, but on the gym floor. Our curriculum is 260 hours long. That means 130 hours are in the classroom where you learn from a teacher that's approved by the State Education Department to teach. You learn that material in classroom, and then you move to the gym floor for another 130 hours where you do hands-on practical training. You just can't get that with an at-home study course. The best thing about our curriculum is that it's integrated. Well, what does that mean? What it means is that when you learn something in the classroom, let's say you learn about the shoulder in the classroom, that day, that very day, when you learn about that stuff in the classroom, you then go onto the gym floor and you apply what you've learned in a practical setting. What that means for you is it's a better way of learning. The information that you just took in the classroom, which may have seemed a little complicated, is instantly clarified when you're on the gym floor and you're applying it in a real life situation. A lot of people often ask me, is your school accredited? And the answer I have is yes. The American Academy of Personal Training is accredited by IASET, the International Association for Continuing Education and Training. What does that mean? Well, that means we met a standard. Our curriculum was investigated by IASET. Our teachers were investigated. They came and did a site visit at our school and determined this is a top-notch program. This is a program you need to attend if you want to be a qualified personal trainer. National certifications, they're approved by the NCCA. The education isn't approved, the test is approved. There's a very big difference. At the American Academy of Personal Training, we understand how difficult it is for you to get your first job as a personal trainer. And we know people are concerned that maybe they're not ready. That's why at our school, when you sign up, you immediately become partners with another person at the school. You become that person's trainer, and that person becomes your trainer. This way, by the time you graduate, you've already trained somebody. Speaking of graduation, every graduation, we have a job fair at the American Academy of Personal Training, and it's open to all alumni. So if you've ever gone to our school, you can always come to our job fair. All the major gyms in the area come and attend our job fair. Over 90% of our students get hired and work as trainers, some even before they graduate.